Speaking of art, art galleries may be closed right now, but art is coming to several neighborhoods in Denver tonight.
K Contemporary Art Gallery in Lodo is bringing art to the people by putting two works of art on a truck and driving it around. The works were created by artists Sean Huckins and Daisy Patton. If you want to know where the truck is going tonight, visit K Contemporary Art Gallery's website.